We are following breaking news right now out of downtown Houston. One person is dead following a possible road rage shooting. Houston police say this happened around 10 o'clock last night on I-45 near San Jacinto at Pierce Elevated. A witness told police that a dark-colored truck left the scene, but it's still unclear what led to the shooting. Police say this is still an ongoing investigation.